I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels?
Over there, everybody.
I'll bring it by.
Hey, we'll say some heat. And, obviously we are in the game. So, we're waiting for a vehicle to be delivered. And then we're gonna wreck some noobs. Okay? So if we simply hop on a Mark II, oppressor Mark II, we can see that we have some other players in this lobby. Yes. Now this guy just got a missed car, okay? And I believe this guy was in one of the session with the boys. So we're gonna go say hi.
This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
Expense
Morse Mutual. How can I be of service? Sure. This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best. Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? Okay.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
The one thing. Master, I'm sorry, but you were about to get obliterated by the corporal cannon because you're being a bitch to me. You want to play two
players? Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I'll look into it.
You need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around.
I don't care. Deliver to me.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Thank you. So there's Hans. Hans is the guy we're going to target more than likely. Hans is the guy. Or we could call Slippery Noodles, which seems to be the more apparent dude right now. Let's try this again. Hello? Am I the killing the noodles guy or the other guy? I'm not compromising for one or the other. I'm waiting for you guys. I'm not gonna fucking leave until then. Do something about these biatches. Excuse me. Wow, I was just gonna leave.
What a kunta bug.
Kill him, dude.
Thank you. Whoa. Back, where'd they go? Somebody. Slurpy Noodles, Hongs, and Next Magazine. Where the fuck are they? Why would they not just be waiting? What are they doing? I'm so fucking determined to do this right now. Neckmaster, he's available. But do I do it or do I wait? Oh, it's like they know. I'm gonna wait for him. I'm gonna wait until they're way out the fucking open. Who's that? Neckmaster? Yeah, he's out in the open. I'm getting this Hongs, dude, because he's killed me so many times. Oh, they're getting in the vehicle. Whoa. He just... I'm so confused right now. He might be leaving. I'll go for Slippery Noodles if Hongs won't leave. I'm assuming he got a vehicle. What the fuck? Reminder. You're definitely taking cover. Neckmaster dead. What is
the
going on?
IAA is a nut-free facility.
They're out in the open. Now's my opportunity. Here we go. Ready? Set. Go back out in the open, please. Oh, there has to be a notification that goes out. There's no way. They just know when to fucking hide. Something's going on, too. Because they keep dying to something. Slurpy Noodles is vulnerable. Fuck it, let's just... I want any of them at this point. Slurpy Noodles or Hongs. vehicle, what is it doing here? Honestly, I wouldn't even have gone for the supply, the product, unless they were after it as well. So unless they go after the other one, I'm gonna go off. I mean, I have 3 minutes, I could go get it.
Thank you.
guy getting closer to me.
Okay, I'm sending you cords for some seriously next level sh-
I really do not care, Doc. I genuinely do not care. Four viewers, holy, what is going on? I have never had four viewers on a single live show.
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help? I think we can do that.
I think we can do that, yeah.
Yo, that's crazy!
I guess that's...
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station. Me to go into basketball. Hello, you're through to Meriwether Security Consulting. What can I do for you? Don't hesitate to call back.
Thank you. that would be that decision. So now it's just makes no fucking sense.
Morse Mutual, we're here to help. I'll look into it. Get me out of this frickin' lobby. Yes, Jesus Christ. Come out, bitch.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it to you.
Thank you.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll do my best.
MMI, we expect the unexpected.
What the hell?
Put it open.
I've tried to be passive about it, and this literal chick.
On no,
the
please!
Oh,
crap!
I'm Arrow Assassin. Read. Oh, wow. Okay. Nice. A modder.
Christ alive! at that.
Select the gun that I tell you. Deal with it as GTA. What is this kid? If you want to say something in chat, I'll do whatever you want me to do.
Hello, what can I do for you? Okay, I'll get you out of trouble. No problem.
I'm on the clock. What you want, some wheels? I'll bring it by.
I could blow them all up right now. I could blow like 4 people up at once and not blow this up.
Fuck you, bitch!
This is Morse Mutual Insurance. I'll do my best.
What was his name? He's yellow carjacker.
Morse Mutual, how can I be of service? I think we can do that.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's coming at you.
They all part of the same thing. Got obliterated. Well, we can't climb again.
What cool!
MMI, we expect the unexpected. Sure.
You're a boring shit!
Thank you.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's on the way.
Thank you.
this lobby to freeze on.
Now, in the olden days, and I guess this was probably about 7-8 years ago, the solution to getting an activation prompt was to call up Microsoft's activation hotline, try the automated reactivation process, have that error out twice, so this was like a 10-minute project, then press a button to be put through to a representative, explain that you had changed out some of your hardware and you needed a reset on your license. But this was time-consuming, and it wasn't even a sure thing. I actually remember getting into a fairly heated argument with a rep who was telling me that I had run out of reactivations, and for my use case, which is swapping hardware out all the time in order to test it, I had to just buy a new license every time I got prompted with that Activate Windows watermark. And I mean, she said there was nothing she could do, and at some point I went, I called up Steve Ballmer himself! It was a pretty awkward conversation, but my point is, even if she was right, according to...
Here, a minute.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. I'll get back to it then.
Morse Mutual Insurance, how can we help you? I think we can do that.
San Gabriel, protect me.
Oh! Damn it!
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it to you.
Morse Mutual Insurance. Okay.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll get there as soon as I can. Need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
Let's go! Get down. it go? Look out!
You disgust me.
Covering fire! Let's go! You maggot! New clip! This ends now!
I'll bring it by.
You weirdo!
something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get back to work.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
Wanna dance, sugar? You want another one? Don't wait too long. I could dance for you if you want, honey. Have you had enough, or do you want more?
Oh God.
You sure? Let me know if you change your mind. Hey, baby. You looking for a dance? You wanna dance, sugar? You want another one? If you change your mind, I'll be right here. I could dance for you if you want, honey. Have you had enough, or do you want more? Don't wait.